CNN and ABC are coming down to do a quick interview.
Yep.
And then this finishes at 2:30. Oh, the clinic goes for maybe 45 minutes.
Yeah.
And then there'll be a question and answer from the kids. And then a book signing and all that.
I'ma be real on us. Nobody got nothing on us. Girls be all on us from London back down to the US. We rockin' this contagious. Monkey business outrageous. Just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we different. We definite. B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up. Turn me up. Turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it.
The Megs Juggernaut, whatever you want to call them, we call lots of different names. But when we first started it, when the idea was sort of Neil, Neil, who's the co-author with me, he had the idea of this Megs book. And I was already thinking before that, I'd love to get involved in writing a kid's book, but even for younger age kids, with more pictures involved, but shorter stories. Because I have two children, an 8-year-old boy now and a 6-year-old daughter, and when my son was younger, like when he was like 3 or 4 years old, he was very, you know, enthusiastic about playing football. I've been rocking the scene, breaking on down for the B-boys and B-girls, we're in it, do they think? Pump it, louder, come on, don't stop, and keep it going, do it, let's get it on, move it. Come on, way we do it.
Big round of applause to strike out.